Today there is the viewing party. I've got to be here at like 11. I don't know if anyone there is gonna know who I am. Tundra start at like 12, so should be a good day.
It's so warm. This is like a test of my makeup abilities, basically. I'm not that bad, so we'll see how it goes. I went out yesterday for dinner. I was so like just stinking warm. I actually really like it. I think it's kind of like a fairy, I think. Let's go do something.
I wanted to say a big thank you for coming down and taking part in what we're doing. We're going to be doing some giveaways, we're going to be doing some quizzes as well later on throughout the day.
How was that first game? Not the best result, but if there's anything about the guys, they'll get it back on the second, so we're all good.
Actually, it was really quiet at the start. I wasn't sure if people would show up, but later on in the day, I got actually really, really busy. So, yeah, good. The audience was like really, really nice. I think so. People were pretty interactive during the games, and especially like during, obviously, there's a giveaway, a lot of people entered, and there's the quiz people take part in. It's all Tundra themed, and the engagement was good, so it seems like we have at least a little bit of a fun base here. I actually kind of predicted we would lose the first game. I think Aster did a really good job, but we did turn around in the second game. I was really happy to see we turned it around. The game was crazy on the other side. I was very happy to see we drew today. I didn't love the drafts for both games, but I also don't know what the decision making is like, so maybe the draft was great, but it was executed wrong. I just think the draft is the only way to pick up.
Are you ready?
No! I've been given a second notice.
Predictions about Hoxie's prediction, Holston.
My prediction about Hoxie's prediction is she's going to be a little slow at the start, but then she's just going to smash right through it.
Any idea who
thinks
going to win?
Who
thinks
going to
win
the
series?
Honestly, I think Deep Secret.
Really? Like on a draw? No?
I think it was great. The quiz was really busy as well that we did against the game. So I think a lot of the crowd, they're really into Tundra. I was really nervous yesterday. I think today I was less nervous. I tried to be a bit more like open and ask questions and chat with the crowd a bit. I felt a bit better, but not. I'll get there, I think. Please get to the finals so I can do some big cool hype stuff in the arena.